There's the Cloudy. We can do this.
Time for a weather change. Let's cool things down with some snow.
Come on. Whoa. Uh-oh. Hulk can't fly in the snow. It's too thick for him to see. Hulk!
Aw, it's okay, Clunk. You tried your best.
Good boy, Clunk.
We can still do this, Oranges. We'll just have to...
No! The snow is slippery. Our story's getting stickier. How can we get across the snow and get to the hoop?
I wish we had skis.
Color up! What if we did have skis? We could add them to our bucket and make a super fast sled. Brilliant!
Will you help me make a sled?
Let's shake it up!
Okay, we have our bucket. Let's make it three buckets. One bucket seat for each of us. But which shape can we use to steer our sled? The circle. I like it. Now, we need skis on the bottom of the sled to glide over the snow. Which shape can we use for skis? How about this L shape? We just need one more thing. A rocket! We need some speed so we can get our ball in the hoop first. What shape could be used for a rocket on the back of a sled? How about the triangle? Boo-da-doo! Let's go get the ball in the cloud. Stick with me.
Yay!
You're going pretty fast, Oranges. But how fast can you go around these snowmen?
Whoa! Yikes!